a winning message, talking about something that a lot of people think is scary and they don't want to think about.
Well, let's be clear. Those of us who believe in this American destiny to lead a clean energy revolution and defeat climate change are not the fearful people and are not the pessimistic people. Donald Trump is the insecure.